Well, 9/11 hasn't happened yet, so go ahead.